Finally tonight here, America Strong, the baby boy and the sound of music. 11-month-old Manning James Rolden from Clifton Forge, Virginia, was born deaf in both ears. After months of testing, fittings, and surgery, Manning now has cochlear implants. And with Mom Noel filming, Manning is about to hear music, the theme song to a cartoon, for the first time. Dancing, laughing, Manning can now hear. Mom posting the video writing, to most people, this is just something every baby does. But to me, this is incredible. Manning has never danced to music because he's never heard it. And tonight,
hey, David.
Mom and baby Manning right here with us.
To see him light up from sound when we've never seen that before is truly amazing.
She is grateful for that medical team, grateful for the power of music. Grateful for his favorite cartoon. And we are grateful they shared that moment. I'll see you tomorrow. Good night.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.